defend as all five guys are threats from the inside and the outside. Oscar da Silva to slam.
That's what set it up. That was a big win for Stanford. Talk about getting back to their winning ways. That guy right there is a big part of it. Oscar da Silva.
And John Davis has space. Nails a three as Stanford goes back to back. And John Davis to the bucket and one. How about a strong take from Dejon Davis? It was a team that was trying to find themselves with a new coach. Nice pass, Oscar da Silva to Jaden Dallaire. Kind of beating Jared Nassau's own game. And one, the hard foul as Tyrell Terry goes down, counted plus one. Oscar da Silva, wide open three.
In a perfect world, you can give a guy 6'10" that wide open three from NBA range.
Tyrell Terry rattles in the three. Tyrell Terry lines it up.
How good is he?